My mom was diagnosed with Alzheimer's about 7 years ago. One of the ways I connect with my mom still is that every once in a while I call her and we have a conversation, and for 3 or 4 minutes sometimes she doesn't complain and she's not confused, and it's like a visit with her from the past. And that's a really cool experience. Those phone calls are a gift.